It is said in the Old Testament there were days when giants walked the earth. Today is one of those days. The giants who walk the earth are the men and women in uniform who serve the United States of America.
The Field of Honor is dedicated to all veterans. Remember those who gave us the right to be here, whose names point to the heavens as they fall beneath our feet. Remember why we are here, to repay the debt we owe by giving each of them a measure of respect and thanks on what is now our Field of Honor.
This is a magnificent memorial. It's not for us today, it's for future generations to recognize that freedom comes with a price.
It's been an honor for this board to have the opportunity to design and build such a beautiful tribute to those men and women who have raised their right hand and taken the oath to defend this great country. It's also a tribute for those that made the ultimate sacrifice for this great nation.
Triad Park was opened to the public in October of 1997. It was Bill Moss in the North Carolina War Memorial Foundation who saw this as the perfect location for the Carolina Field of Honor. In 2009, friends of the Triad Park Amphitheater handed off the Triad Park baton to Bill Moss and the Carolina Field of Honor team. And proving that triadism still works, both the Forsyth County and the Guilford County Board of Commissioners promptly approved this new concept. And what you see today is the fruit of those efforts. It is lasting and it is enduring. It will honor and memorialize veterans from World War II all the way through Afghanistan and beyond, all those men and women who answered the call to serve. So it naturally follows that this tribute to heroes of all eras and all services must be timeless and distinctive and unique and honorable. The Carolina Field of Honor at Triad Park has certainly accomplished that goal and in fact surpassed it.
On behalf of the Forsyth County Board of Commissioners and the people of Forsyth County, and especially the people in Guilford County who have come together for years for the betterment of both counties, thank you again.
On behalf of the 150,000 veterans here in the Piedmont Triad area, and on behalf of the more than 498,000 citizens of Guilford County, it is with deep gratitude, it is a privilege, it is an honor to accept the responsibility that comes with making sure that we continue to honor our veterans throughout this great country. Thank you all. God bless you.
This Veterans Memorial is all about the price that has been paid for our freedom. We will always remember the sacrifices given by the men and women of our armed forces as we fly our flags freely today.
We as a board of directors for the War Memorial Foundation hope that the Carolina Field of Honor will inspire, educate, heal hearts for generations to come. We hope that it will become a place to remember friends, remember family members of those that served and died for our nation. We hope that it will be a place for reunions, or a place to share stories and experiences, or simply a place to reflect. May God bless this memorial, our service members serving in harm's way, and may God bless America. Thank you.